If it's hotter on the sides of the tire, we'll go up in air pressure. But if it's hotter in the middle of the tire, we'll have to bring down the air pressure. So basically, when all the temperatures are equal, all the tires touching the track, it's doing what it's supposed to be doing.